Interview Paul McCartney, London, March 1970.
Paul, first of all, congratulations on another super LP from the Beatles. What were your own favourite numbers? Which were you particularly satisfied yourself on this LP? Which ones stand out?
Well, I like Come Together. That's a great one, which is John's one.
Yeah.
I like Something, George writes. I think it's, for me, I think it's the best he's written. And I like Because, on the second side.
Why did you use the lyric Turn Me On and Blow My Mind in that particular song? I rather felt that sounded a bit passé in 1969 because it's been used so much in the past.
Yes, well, they were John's lyrics. But I think, you know, if they'd have been straight... Yeah, so I'm not taking any blame, but no. If they'd have been used just straight, if it had been You Turn Me On, You Blow My Mind, okay, that would have been passé. But to say that because the world is round, it turns me on. It's great.
Yes,
it's
I see.
Well, it's not fantastic, but it's as good as good enough for me, you know.
Yeah.
And because the wind is high, it blows my mind.
Yeah.
You know, it's much better than You Blow My Mind, Baby, Honey Bunch. I like all the others. You know, I think there's not a bad track on it, but my favourites are those ones. And then the long one.
Oh yeah.
The whole of the long one. Yeah. The whole of the end bit. I think that works good.